Xiaomi's MIUI 8 Global Developer ROM is now available for the Redmi Note, Redmi Note 4G, Redmi Note Prime, Redmi 2 and the Mi Max, with more phones to follow. If you're eager to try out the latest version of MIUI on your device, simply head to the MIUI forum where you'll find the detailed instructions on how to set it up. You'll find a link in the description below. Just make sure you've backed up all your important data before proceeding. Beyond the new look and feel, here's a quick look at the top 5 cool new features of MIUI 8. Second Space lets you separate your work and personal apps by creating a private space. All settings, apps, home screens, and files are tied to a particular space and can be moved between them if needed. You can manage which apps are available in which spaces, choose whether to receive notifications from either space, and dive into each space directly from the lock screen with its corresponding password. The Dual Apps feature lets you clone certain apps to create two instances of them. This way, you can log into multiple WhatsApp or Facebook accounts on a single phone. Rather than taking multiple screenshots of a web page, scrolling screenshot lets you take a single image of the entire thing, even if part of it is off-screen. The Notes app now lets you create notes from templates, change their color, add reminders, organize them into folders, and even pin them to the home screen. The Gallery app now lets you edit videos. You have the option to trim the length and add filters, text, and even background audio. The advanced option is a link to download KeenMaster Video Editor if you need finer editing controls. These are some of the cool new features in MIUI 8. If you don't want to install the beta software on your phone, you won't have to wait long as Xiaomi plans on releasing the stable MIUI 8 ROM to everyone on 16th August. Let us know what feature you're looking forward to the most. Hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to us, and follow us on Twitter and Facebook at Gadgets360.